Hi, I'm Troy Lister, account rep out of Edmonton with Cargill. Today I'm out by Fort Saskatchewan, standing in front of L345PC. It's an early to mid variety, day later than 241C. It has first gen club root resistance as well as black leg resistance. It has pod shatter reduction and strong standability, making it a great choice for straight cutting out in this area. If you have any other questions, please contact myself or your local Cargill location, and we'd be happy to help you.